George Gilbert Scott and Francis Skidmore's Hereford screen was an integral part of the new Victorian installation at Hereford.